Everybody's telling me that I look like Benny. I don't see it. Tonight I'm singing Fernando. Firelight, Fernando. Been doing the rock thing for 3 weeks now. Doing a ballad is a bit more of a challenge for me. I've sort of invented new chords and put a whole different take on the song. I just hope it translates well.
You've probably never done Fernando before in your life.
Never done Fernando. Actually, I have done it once in the Johnny Young Talent School, but it was, can you hear the drums? And I used to have to stand up in front of a crowd of big, fuggy-looking men in a jumpsuit and sing Dancing Queen and Fernando 3 times a day. You can't find the footage, so I'm pretty happy about saying it because there is no footage.
And he hasn't changed a bit, just less sequence. This song was number one in 12 countries around the world in 76. This is Wes Carr, Fernando.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago, another starry night like this, in the firelight, Fernando. You were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I could hear the distant drums and sounds of funeral calls were coming from afar. Can you hear the drums? Can you hear the drums? Can you hear the drums? In the firelight, Fernando. There was something in the air that night. The stars were bright, Fernando. They were shining there for you and me, for liberty, Fernando. Thought that we could lose, there's no regret. If I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando. Oh, if I had to do the same again, I would, my friend, Fernando.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yay. Wes, I'm very rarely even think of a song as a song for a male or a female, you know, because I'll sing whatever song I like. But strangely enough, listening to these songs this evening, I really realized how incredibly feminine some of these songs are. And you just knocked it into the ballpark where you needed to make it. Excuse me, you knocked it into the ballpark and you made it sound like it was written specifically for you. I think that was one of the most courageous things I've heard you do. Well done, darling.
Thank you.
Really well done.
Thanks, Martha.
A song about being in love with a Spanish man, I thought, how is he going to pull this off? How is he going to look after this? But, you know, that just went straight out the window for me. I'd never thought once about that, even though that's what I was looking forward to. Oh, Wes is going to make a mistake. That was great, mate. I would love to hear that song on the radio tomorrow. That's how much I loved it. I thought it was smashing. Yeah. Fantastic.
Cheers,
mate. Fantastic.
Cheers. Thank you.
Look at you, you little Bjornberg look-alike. Oh, he does look like a 70s tennis player, doesn't he? Yes. Look, week after week, you step up there and you give us greatness. And what was so good about that was, I thought, Fernando, I was like with Kyle, I thought there's no way he's going to make this work. But you actually turned it into like a modern rock song. And Kyle's right, it sounds like something you could hear on the radio. And you didn't stomp on the melody. You built it really well. Just very, very, very clever, mate. Well done.